Kum si benta ban pen kermau ya kejeng don kam ban pene pensa ya kejeng cerngam jong kemariang bat kajeng don kam ban thong ya kiding kisi nak benta ban yo ya kaler ke bokhoj bat kejeng ban bahaya kemariang ka Mount Olive Secondary School Kerdam Kulai kala penlong ya kejeng thong ding ka belong ru kum si benta ban pen kermau kerpang ya ka World Environment Day ha ka bagi kena school kala penlong ya kejeng thong ding ha ki saudong sokun jong ke school ka belong ru ha kejuk kepor kejeng pen internet ya ke school da kiding ke internet nang ta ha kejuk kepor ki kena school ke lele jeruk bantung ding ha poultry farm bat piggery farm ha kerdam kulai. Ha ba ajin kren, i headmistress jongga school i Mrs. A. Pathau, ilai tu balala bantung ya ki ding ban peni tenat ya ke meriang, ki ba kentup ya ki ding cherry blossom, ki ding asyola, ki ding celia, bat kiwe kiwe. Ha kene kesengi, la penlong ru ya ki jeng lekemen jongki kena la ki jeng ruai bat ki jeng syat.
Kevin? Oh. Wow, good working.
This is the year that the Mount Olive School, the Mount Olive Secondary School, Kerdam Kulai, they is first move to start the Environment Day to do this program successfully. All know that nature is very rare and it cannot be purchased with money. So it is a small good deed that we can save our environment.